wait. This is a great day for Detroit fans because many of them went to the Tigers game today that ended in dramatic fashion and then came over here and are going to go to see the Wings play the Phoenix Coyotes in the first game of this series. It's like a doubleheader for sports fans. And Tom Lydon caught up with some of the guys who are doing just that.
Spring was in the air, and what better way to spend a day than double dipping? Tigers in the afternoon, Red Wings at night.
I actually go to Western, and I was just sitting in class, and I realized it would work out. So I called my brother, got him out of school, just decided to come down and enjoy a beautiful day in Detroit.
I thought this idea was incredible. I had no idea that he was even going to be in town. He just called me and asking me if I wanted to go to the games. He actually bought both my tickets, so can't argue with that.
And you can't argue with the teamwork of two friends who realize they can hook each other up.
Got a phone call from my pal over here. He said, I have two Red Wings tickets. And I said, I got two Tigers tickets. And he said, let's do it.
We got a ball game at 1 o'clock. Beautiful 60-degree day. Wings are playing tonight, opening against Phoenix. What are you going to do? It's obvious to me.
It takes two to make two, you know?
Blue and white, red and white, everywhere you looked. Except on this trio in from Phoenix. Wrong logo, but the weather makes them feel at home.
It's got to be cold, but it's steaming hot down in the field.
It's a beautiful down at the ballpark. I cannot wait till Joel's Arena tonight.
I love the GM building. Now it's got the Red Wing flag on there. It's great.
I thought that was amazing how they did that, really supporting our team.
Go Tigers!
We just love our Tigers and the Red Wings.
Go Red Wings!
At Comerica Park, Tom Lydon, Channel 7 Sports.